Hello everyone, it's day 42 of my personal stretching challenge. I decided to do stretching every day and today is day 42 and I do a straddle split stretching sequence. I've done this sequence before already. It's a part 4 of a straddle split marathon. I have already recorded parts 1, 2 and 3 and this is the fourth part. In this sequence, all kinds of muscles and joints are involved. Here are some exercises on a hip opening, so as on a hamstring stretches. I really like all the exercises from all the full marathon and especially from this fourth part. I did this full marathon 3 times and I did my complete straddle split. So if you want to give it a try, please follow my video or video from the link. I do every position, I repeat 10 times or I do 1 minute. There is only one cold stretch, which I usually do from 5 to 10 minutes. Give it a try and you will reach your straddle split. It might just take some time, but I know that it's possible. So have a great day and a good stretch.